Curse you first, Goomba. So difficult. Hey, it's the Dominion Hero here. And this is the game over screen for Super Mario Land 2. Why am I showing you the game over screen? Well, because there's something very interesting about it. See, there's someone who works for Nintendo. We know him as Totaka. And he has written a special song that we know as Totaka's song. And basically, whenever Totaka works on a game, he always puts this short little song into the games he makes. And one of the games he worked on was Super Mario Land 2. The way you usually find Totaka's song is that you have to stay on a certain screen for a long time. In this case, you have to stay on the game over screen for 2.5 minutes. So, yeah, from this point, I guess we're just gonna sit and wait for it to start. Well, there you have it. There's Totaka's song. Just a nice short little tune. Another fun fact about the game over screen here. Since it was showing the door here where you put your golden coins in, I was curious if you maybe lost any of your coins when you got a game over. And so I decided to look it up while we were waiting for Totaka's song to start. And I think I saw something that says you actually lose all your coins. Like all of the golden coins, so that's something, but I assume you at least keep your map progress, so you'd just have to do the boss levels again. So I just thought I'd mention that while we're here on the game over screen. But yeah, that's Totaka's song. Nice little tune. Wait on the game over screen for 2.5 minutes. Yeah. That's it. I'm the Terminian Hero, and I will see you for something else.